miss.
Yeah. Pick a direction and go.
Out back would be cool, but you wanted to come out front, so. Oh. Are we going back in already?
Go back in.
Yeah, this new lead is so much nicer. Not nowhere near as much tension on her. Oh, where are we going? Oh, making right turns only? Well, you ended up at a dead end, silly. Up in here. Yeah, see? Invisible fridge, maybe? Invisible cheeseburger?
Well, you opened the door. No? Alright. Make up my mind. Where do you want to go? Burger King? Wendy's?
Don't say McDonald's.
This way, don't holler at me.
Speeding up a little bit. Speeding up a little bit. Here he is. Don't go get him.
Into a corner. Which way do you want to go? Come in.
Yeah, I know. Somebody's in there. Let's get a move on.
Sunny! Not so sunny.
I almost think that she, her walkability is much better than a dog's. Oddly enough. Because she stays right there, about a bit even with me, just a little ahead.
Come on, it's on your feet.
I'm gonna sit here for a bit.
What'd you say, Kimby?
Dog. Want to head this way? Little miss.
Come in.
Yeah, we missed everybody.
You took your time in Marguerite's apartment and
wandering around up front, so.
Your fault were they. Everybody gone.
The usual stop at the shed.
Nomables? Nonons?
Yep. My cat is a heifer. On leash. Now that was a pretty boring 5 minutes of watching Brooke walk around, huh?